In general, the management of diabetes mellitus in both dogs and cats entails a number of different aspects. First and foremost, it typically requires daily insulin injections. So sticking to consistent regimens of giving those insulin injections as close to a 12-hour increment is very, very important. The concurrent management may be diet control, exercise, just like in human medicine.